Hello, this is Danny Riley from Mr. Top Step and Jack Boris. You know what, we're broadcasting from our new Mr. Top Step newsroom, and we're very happy to have Jack over here. But Jack, you were supposed to be here at 11 o'clock, and it's 12:15. Where you been?
Well, exactly. You see, it's a Friday. And on Friday, I leave early at 11. But this morning at about 10:45, I saw a decent trade come down the pike.
Yeah.
So I had to hang in there. Now I'm catching the train here any minute now, so we gotta keep this short and sweet. But we all heard about Spain today, and they had their test on their banks. It's supposed to be 11 o'clock central. The bonds, I thought the bonds were gonna be a sell. They got below, it was 21. But I want a confirmation. I wanted to see the 10 years get below 18.5 or trade 18.5, or the S&P had to get above, I had 33.
Right.
So the bonds actually started breaking. And when you trade the bond, on one hand, you want to just jump on it. But
right.
they head fake so bad.
Yeah.
So I waited till the 18.5s traded in 10s, got myself short. The bonds had an 05 target. They went down to 08. Nice trade. You're
right.
short at 19, they hit 08. The 10 years were supposed to hit 12.5.
Right.
18.5 sellers, they hit 13.5. But again, nice trade.
Very
you
know, nice.
My old thing is always get in the trade, all right? When it goes your way, take something off, and then you got to trail a stop.
Sure.
And as that was happening,
good advice.
As an S&P guy, as I know you are, the S&P, we had 33 as another possible filter for us to get the trade. It went up there, it traded 33.25. Well, that's not above 33.
No.
As soon as it took off, though, everything just went.
Right. So you ended up catching both sides of this? You had the S&P on it too?
No, because I was really focusing trying to catch the bonds and the tens.
Right.
And so, but the S&P was a nice filter for me.
Right. Well, listen, we want to thank everybody for viewing in on our first Mr. Top Step News broadcast. And we're planning on using our broadcast room a real lot in the future. Have a good weekend.